Yeah, it is a developing story we're following this morning. As you mentioned, that strong earthquake up in Alaska, 7.8 magnitude quake happened early this morning. There have been more than a dozen aftershocks since, including one that measured 6.1. Now, the earthquakes have prompted a tsunami warning, but that has been now canceled. So far, no reports of any injuries or any damage.